Nimbangal daw yu amin everyone and welcome to Moon Rabbit, where I'll be watching my favorite anime, your favorite anime, and tons of anime shows. And we're back for episode 10 of Kaiju number 8. During the last episode, a huge number of Wyvern Kaijus attacked the Tachikawa base where our characters are currently are. And Kafka figured out that there's something going on, because he said Wyvern Kaijus doesn't move in group, and this is weird. What happened there is weird. The commander of that kaiju fought Vice Captain Hoshino, and at the end it was revealed that that kaiju is at fortitude 9.0. This is bad news. So we're about to see what's gonna happen. And so without further ado, this is Kaiju number 8, episode 10, Secret Revealed? Wait. What? Secret Revealed. Man, Kafka. Your secret is about to be revealed. He can sense it? Kafka can sense it. Wait, he's gonna transform in front of the vice captain? Because right now, the vice captain is alone fighting this. But yeah, but those at the tech support are watching it. His size. Yeah, his size. What happened? Oh. Oh, fuck. So Kafka's gonna save him. No. And they're all watching it, so I guess they're gonna see Kafka. They're about to see Kafka. Shit. No one's speaking? Is this from his family? Soshiro. He did join. So he's a genius. On the verge of dying. You need to back out now. You can't do anything anymore. And you're bleeding a lot. You're gonna lose blood at this point. This fucking massive kaiju is destroying everything. No. This kaiju is looking for him. Hoshina! Why do I keep saying the wrong names? I'm sorry if I said Hoshino last time, so it's Hoshina. Oh, so he started from the bottom, even though he's a genius. Why do I have the feeling that's the reason why he took Kafka under his wing? So that's why he trusts her. Boy. Well, I guess to die in active duty is an honor to them. He's doing everything. No. Oh god. No, don't throw him. No, 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 no. Don't squeeze him. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Kafka. It's Kafka. He's gonna do it now. He's squeezing him! Oh gosh. He heard that! Damn. Ichika was trying his best to stop you from doing this, but I guess... Oh, Ashiro's here! She's here! She's here! The strongest is here. Mother is back! So that's the job of the cat, of the tiger, of the feline. No, you've done enough. Stop it. The number 3 is here. Ooh, this scared the shit out of me. Of Kafka transforming. Okay, time to put down that core. Everyone's here already! Let's do this! Come on, guys! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Yeah. We can do this! We can do this! We can do this! Is Kafka trying to get near that? Are you sacrificing yourself, dude? No. No, 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 no. Shoot it! Before he eats him! Let's go, mother. Never underestimate human tenacity. Dude, stop crying. Kafka! Kafka, please. Yeah. You almost transformed Kafka. What? Wait, it's not yet over? It's not yet over. It is not yet over, dude. What the fuck is going on? Those are eggs? Oh fuck. Oh, it's a bomb! No. Kafka's gonna transform. It's Kafka! No! 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 He's gonna reveal himself! Shit! He's a kaiju! They're seeing it now! Oh shit. It's Kafka, he's stronger than... It's Kafka! It's Kafka! Oh shit! They knew! They know it! They... Shit, no! God, he's saving you people! I am shaking right now! Yeah, Ichikawa and Kikuru kept your secret. Man, I am shaking right now. So he's risking his life too. Maybe he thinks this is the only way. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! So Kafka is fortitude 9.8! Oh my god! I am literally still shaking! Like, Jesus! I am fucking shaking right now! They're running away. Oh man. Are they gonna arrest him? Oh. He just saved your lives! Damn. Even the kid said it. The kid that he saved. He said he's a good kaiju. The secret is finally out of the bag. There was no other choice. I mean, Kafka resorted to that last plan to reveal himself as a kaiju, as kaiju number 8. Oh man, what are they gonna do about him now? They are taking him into custody, even though I know it's stupid because he just saved them. I wonder what they are about to do to him. Most cases, I feel like maybe experiment on him. Are they gonna cut him off? Oh my god. Like, reminds me of Chainsaw Man. Are they gonna... Yeah, they are probably gonna research on him. Experiment on him. Research on kaiju. I wonder if Kikuru and Ichikawa are gonna give their testimony to and say that he's a good kaiju. That little girl that he saved back then even said that he's a good kaiju. I was shaking the whole time. Man, what an episode this was. Whew. I can't wait to watch the next episode. Man, I guess that's all for today's Kaiju number 8 video. Agyaman, and I hope to see you all again on my next reaction. And if you like this video, please like, subscribe to my channel, and hit that notification bell to be updated of my uploads. I'm still shaking.